at a Black History Month celebration, Aquanetta Warren, a trailblazing leader in the Inland Empire, the region's first African-American female mayor, tells the audience looking back will not move you forward.
Forget about you were done wrong in 1965 and 56 this happened. Nobody is going back. Nobody's going to correct that history. But why can't we learn from that and move forward?
Her focus has always been forward, on her own future and the progress of the city she leads.
I wake up in the morning worked up because I just feel strongly that if we don't act, we're going to get acted upon.
She grew up in South Central. Her parents came to California from Birmingham, Alabama, seeking a better way of life.
Civil rights were a big part of my life. Being put in front of the television, seeing what was going on down south was very scary. I grew up very frightened, particularly of police and white people.
Even as a child, she sought to fix the injustices she saw in the world.
Well, my dad would tell us all the time, don't get scared, don't get mad, just fix it.
Once she had a child of her own, she decided to move.
We were living in Compton and they had that last riot over Rodney King.
She was working as a consultant for the city of Upland, but had trouble buying a home in the area.
We were pre-approved and every time we would go to get a house, of course the story on the phone would change. Oh, we just sold it. Oh, we weren't really sure we were gonna sell it. And I got tired of that. So I talked to a realtor friend and he told me, you know what? They've got quality homes in Fontana.
She quickly learned of Fontana's troubled past. In 1945, after refusing to leave a white neighborhood, a Black family died in a fire in what's believed to have been a firebombing. In 1981, the Ku Klux Klan still marched through the streets.
This city has developed into a very inclusive city. It has changed so much.
Warren says she is proof of that change.
I'm proud that others that are not necessarily African Americans took faith and voted for me. And so my role is to help everyone.
And that's what she's done. During her time as mayor, the city has flourished economically, being named by the Fiscal Times as one of the most financially strong cities in the nation. She's earned the nickname Warehouse Warren.
I've got the biggest manufacturing hub in the state of California. We have people that are making things for NASA, all the way to toilet paper. When I say Fontana's open for business, I mean that.
The way she governs, the way she lives her life, follows the ideals instilled in her as a child.
Don't complain. Do something about it.
Now as a grandma who has accomplished more than she ever dreamed as a girl, she continues to push herself and her community forward.